information that he was in the area, along with a female, when a male person came and fired shots towards him, causing that injury to him. Thereafter, the male person fled from the area. We have information that it may be related to some rivalry he has with persons in that area.
So gang related?
Rivalry with another group, not specific gang, it could be gang or drugs.